Yes, this is a fantastic experience. What I want to show you is Australian Communication Exchange is able to provide a brilliant way to compensate for not able to use the audio devices. And properly realise that when you go in galleries and museums, we are at a personal material impairment, wouldn't be able to hear at all. But with this device, which is able to provide is the caption, you can use audio description. Or caption, which means that for every word you hear, you can actually see the caption. Very brilliant, but that's one of many options. And it's brilliant. This is Monet's garden, and the National Gallery of Victoria is the opportunity for us to actually use this device. You can actually download this device, this app, on either iPhone or iPad.
That's great. Can you tell me about the ease of use?
Yes, it's so easy to use. You can actually use the T-switch. This is the sort of thing that's like an induction loop, which you can plug in. You can use it for iPhone, iPad. And not only from here, although you might miss them, you can actually find the description extremely well. And it scrolls very, very nice and a good pace.
That's great. Do you have any tips for potential museum visitors?
Yes, don't be, just come and enjoy it. Nothing will stop you from going to enjoy the exhibition, because from now on you're able to use the device. Nothing should stop you, there's no excuse for not coming. So come along and grab one of these devices and download, you will really enjoy the exhibition.
ACE has developed OpenMi Tours as equivalent access to the audio tour for people who are deaf or hard of hearing. So there are many options with the app, and you can download the content before you go to the museum, and that's for free on the Apple and Android platforms.
Thank you.
Thank you.